Everyone, today I'm here because I wanted to create a very quick tutorial on how to create a hem without sewing. And what I'm going to be using for that is this right here, and it's called Hemming Web. And this is basically something that bonds the fabric together. So all you need to do is you need to use an iron. And what I've got here is my fabric, and I have it set up on an ironing board. So I'm just going to go ahead and show you guys how I am doing this. Okay, and I like to start this by folding my fabric and creasing it with my iron. Okay, so now I have hemming web, the entire piece that I need here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to place this inside the fabric here and fold it over. I'm starting at the very end here and then folding my fabric over this. On the instructions from this back, it actually specifically tells you not to let this binding thing here get in contact with your iron. And because this is thicker than what I have folded my fabric here, what I'm going to do is actually fold it over again until the fabric completely covers this binding agent here. And the instructions on this back actually tells you to hover your iron over the fabric for about 15 to 20 seconds until the binding agent has completely melted. And then you need to let it cool down. And you need to check if the binding has worked, and if it hasn't, you just need to use your iron a little bit longer, and that should do it. So I'm just going to finish doing this for the entire side, and I'll be back to show you the results. Okay, so I have finished doing the whole entire side from one end to the other, and I've allowed it to cool, and as you can see, it has now binded the fabric together. Let's see if I can get very close here. So it really does work. And if, like me, you don't have a sewing machine, this is an alternative that is easy, quick, and very inexpensive to create a polished look for your hem. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any questions, please comment below. So thank you so much for watching. I will catch you next time. Bye! I hope you liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you can receive updates when I post new videos. And also, if you could take a minute to click the like button, that would really help this channel and show some support. Thanks for watching. Bye!